5-minute solution will show you how to unblock websites on school Chromebook. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to unblock or unlock any websites. Open your Chrome browser and click on the three dot, settings, and now click on privacy and security. Scroll down, click on third-party cookies, and here select allow third-party cookies. Once it's done, click on back, and now click on clear browsing data, and here time range, make sure to select all time, and check all of these options, and click on clear data. Once it's done, scroll down and click on security and scroll down. Here you will get this advanced section. Under advanced section, scroll down and you will find these manage device certificates option. So click on it. And here you have to select these trusted road certification authorities option, and then click on advanced, and here make sure to check this client authentication box, then click on OK, click on close. So that's how we can easily unblock any websites in school Chromebook. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.